Well, I spent the best part of my life on the Mississippi River boat. I used to be known from coast to coast as the slickest gambler afloat. I deal the cards from Minnesota to the island New Orleans. I made a lot of money on the riverboat and loved a lot of riverboat queens. Riverboat, riverboat, I love your whistles well. And I wish I was back on the riverboat instead of in the Memphis jail. Instead of in the Memphis jail. Oh, a big man got on the riverboat our last time in St. Paul. He had a lot of money, but his luck went bad, and the riverboat won it all. He said, I deal from the bottom of the deck, and he pulled a shiny knife. Before that gambler lunged at me, my 44 took his life. Riverboat, riverboat, I love your whistles well. And I wish I was back on the riverboat instead of in the Memphis jail. Instead of in the Memphis jail. Well, they came on the boat and they took me to jail when we got to Tennessee. A gambling man has very few friends, guess nobody cared for me. So I might be here for many long years, but if I ever get out, I'm gonna head straight for that levee and get me a riverboat heading south. Riverboat, riverboat, I love your whistle well. And I wish I was back on the riverboat instead of in the Memphis jail. Instead of in the Memphis jail.